Hey everybody, it's Invicta, and it's time for another Air Amazing! Thank you everybody who's been watching and liking the Air Amazing series, along with the other League of Legends content here on the channel, and a special shout out to all of you new subscribers, I do appreciate the support. Today I'm playing as Soraka, and I'm going to be joined by Warwick, Brand, Poppy, and Commando Xinzhao versus Cho'Gath, Taric, Teemo, Ahri, and Vi. Now, of course, the whole point of Air Amazing is to force me out of my comfort zone and make me play champions I normally never would. And Soraka is a champion that I kind of enjoy in ARAMs, not so much in normal Summoner Rift games, but I do enjoy Soraka in ARAMs just because she brings a lot of potential to harass with the with Starcall, as well as having the ability to heal and restore mana, that sort of thing. And Silence, of course, is especially fun indeed. I am trying out, this is going to be the first time I played Soraka since the new patch, and I'm also going to be playing with I'm basically going to be playing an offensive Soraka. So my masteries are masteries that I've actually made up, and they're probably all completely wrong. But I did make these up as part of the as part of my own little mastery page here. So like I said, they're probably completely wrong, but in the end of the day, ARAMs are just for fun, and that is all I care about. So I'm gonna pick up the Chalice of Harmony here, as that is going to be the best starting point for me. I really don't want to grab the Boots of Speed. I feel like getting a Stealthy's Edge is going to be more appropriate here, as I am, like I said, going to be playing. I'm going to be playing a Nuke Soraka, let's put it that way. So we'll grab two health pots, and I'm off and running. Now, I know, we're already going to, I can already hear you nerds loud and clear. You're saying, Sin, how come you're not playing properly? You need to be supporting your team, herpa-derpa-derpa. To that I say, I am always going to be playing the game the way that I feel like it, and unless if I'm in a try-hard mode, which I'm not currently, because like I said, this is Error Amazing, I'm just going to be playing for fun. So if you don't enjoy fun, then please feel free to check out a try-hard video or something like that, where I actually do attempt to play a little bit more serious. But ARAMs are just for fun, and that's how I like to keep it. And we are off and running, and I'm going to start letting the Star Calls fly, and here comes Taric, and we are going to get knocked up there by, it did look like that was Cho'Gath, and a lot of damage actually coming down from our team. But as you do see, Star Call does a lot of damage. It's guaranteed damage, and the best thing about it is that it's guaranteed to hit, and it can hit multiple targets. So it does look like Xinzhao is going to get charmed there. I am going to throw one heal on him. I don't know if that's going to be enough to save him from Vi. No, it's not. Down goes Xinzhao. I think we might get Vi here, however, as she's taking a lot of damage. Actually, I'm going to flash forward. Can I get her? I tried to get her with Star Call. It didn't actually work. And now I'm probably going to pay the price for it, as I did get poisoned by Teemo. Nope. Actually, I'm going to live there. So Teemo is very, very low. I am also very low. I'm going to have to use my heal on myself. So a pretty crazy first minute and a half here in this game, and Cho'Gath looking to try to silence me, not going to happen. Here comes Taric, going to do a little bit of damage. It's going to be tank on tank action over here. I do have to be careful, Ahri, especially with the charm. There's the charm, and I do get blinded by Teemo. It didn't actually poison me. I'm not going to use my heal on, or I'm not going to go grab the regen because there's no point. So one thing I really like about Starcall is the fact that it does have such nice harass potential, and actually I get completely stunned there by Taric, so that was not good. I didn't want to get stunned there. So yeah, I might as well get Frost Fang. Hell, why not? Get some health pots and move right back to it. I was not expecting to get stunned there by Taric. So currently down 1-3. The only person with kill on our team is going to be Xinzhao, who I did try to save my heal. And again with ARAMs, I don't know any of these people, so they're all just pugs. They're all just doing it for fun. Leave your try hard hats at the door, because this is just for funsie here. One thing I love about Starcall, which is going to be Soraka's Q ability, by the way. One thing I love about Starcall is the fact that you can like machine gun it. It has such a low cooldown. If you have enough mana regen for it, it actually is very, very good. Here comes Vi, going to be working in on Warwick there, and I think we are going to get a kill. Down goes Vi, easy kill for Warwick. He hasn't even barely taken any damage. I'm going to heal him up as best as I can, and we're pushing Cho'Gath and Taric back out of here. So as you do see, I'm up to 10 CS. CS is super duper easy when you're on Soraka, and we're going to start working on this first tier turret here. So doing pretty good. We definitely came back. We definitely recouped our losses there. I'm going to go ahead and throw a heal up on Poppy. And I'll give Brand some mana. There we go. I'd much rather use that mana for silencing, but I'll throw out mana when I can, but I'm gonna be playing a nuke, an offensively minded Soraka here. So here comes all the damage coming down for pretty much their entire team here, and I'm just going to let the star calls start falling. And as you do see, look at the cooldown on that. That is just so low. And actually, I am going to get a kill on Vi there. I was able to land my E, so she was silenced, not able to do much. And even Cho'Gath is in a lot of danger now from Soraka. Gotta love the Shadow Priest Soraka. That is what I call her. That's what I like to refer to her as anyway. So, like I said, Soraka, she's a lot of fun to play. She's a lot of fun to play in ARAMs. Not that much fun for me, anyway, to play when it comes to normal Summoner's Rift games. So I'm going to heal up. I am going to heal up Warwick there. And we are trying to move back here. Drop a Star Call. I tried to get Warwick. See if I can get Brand over here. I'm not going to ult. Well, actually, I better ult now. I can ult, try to save Warwick. Actually, that was enough to. That was enough for Warwick to kill Ahri. And here comes Xin Zhao. Or not Xin Zhao, I'm sorry. That was Vi. And Vi is going to be working in on Xin Zhao. Unfortunately, she was not able to kill. Unfortunately for us, unfortunately for her. So we take a really, really fast lead here. And offensive Soraka, man, that's a lot of fun. I'm going to go ahead and heal up Poppy. As she was taking a couple shots to the face there from the turret. And I'm going to see if I can I? Oh, yes, I do indeed silence Teemo. I don't know if I'm going to be able to kill him, though. Yeah, not especially not with with Cho'Gath on his way here. So I am gonna run up and heal up myself, and go grab the regen down here, as that is going to be pretty important for me. So I do have the Chalice of Harmony, which is good. That's good to rush to. And Poppy's super duper low. I'll try to get Poppy my next heal if she survives. So. But again, I am going to be focusing mainly on offense, just because it's fun for me. It may not be good for support, but man, is it fun to play. And that is the name of the game when it comes to ARAMs anyway. Oh, League of Legends anyway. League of Legends is always fun. Even when you're losing, it can be frustrating, but it's still fun. We play the game for fun. There you go. I'm going to heal up Poppy, and that's going to be the last time that I'm going to heal that nerd up, because he's not really doing anything. I have to barrier my way out of here. As Tarik does waste his stun on me, which is good. So I'm gonna grab this regen here. And I may die anyway. So unfortunately my ult is down for another 45 seconds. Warwick really going in strong there. I don't know if he realizes how out in the open he is, but I'm gonna get charged by Vi and down I go. So I think I'm gonna put the next level into my heal. And that's pretty good for me, because I get to go back and spend all this crazy amounts of gold that I have. We'll go ahead and begrudgingly get the tier 2 boots right off the bat here. I think more health. I can actually get more health and almost get the blasting wand. Getting more health is going to be crucial here. I would like to get more pots, so I'm not going to get the blasting wand. I'm going to buy full pots here. I like having the ability to continually heal myself with potions. I think it's a good use of money, especially when I've got an extraordinary large amount for this early on in the game. So after 7 minutes, 12-12, we've already gotten their tier 1 turret down. Xin Zhao gets destroyed by Cho'Gath there, but here comes Soraka. Here comes Nuke Soraka. Get out of here, Cho'Gath. Cho'Gath gets shut down by Warwick, and we are going to get the kill. Unfortunately, I didn't get any of those kills. I can't believe that Cho'Gath lived through my star call there. So Poppy needs to be pretty careful here. I am going to use my ult to save Poppy. That is our tank. There we go. Max level on Star Call, and I'm going to see if I can silence. I do silence Teemo there. Use one of my health pots to regen up. I know somebody. Oh, I guess not. I thought that I saw someone else go in there. So we're just kind of waiting around for our creep wave, and Ahri tried to stun me. Or try to charm me. Tarik tried to stun me, is what I meant to say. Good lord, easy for me to say. And Xin Zhao is going to get killed there. I tried to use the heal on him. Didn't actually work out too well. But I am going to be pushing these creep waves back. There's Warwick doing a lot of damage on Ahri. And let's see if I can top off Warwick here. I'm going to try to silence Tarik so he can't stun me. Warwick is going to end up dying anyway. So I am going to run back. Oh, I get knocked up by Cho'Gath. I had a way to get out of there, but oh well. Luckily, I didn't have to use my too many of my pots there. So I think I'll refill pots. Let's see. Do I need Frost Queen's Claim? Chills target. That's an active. Oh, okay. So that's the upgraded version of Frost Fang. Ah, okay. Didn't know about that. So I am going to grab that. Unfortunately, it did consume my ability tome. That's all right. That's all right. I can just buy myself another one. And I'm going to realize, I'm going to head back over here. What are they saying? What are these nerds saying in chat? Well, you can be mad all you want, Shinzao. I'm not going to be healing you. So we have our token angry nerd of the day. So shout out to Shinzao for being reckless and dying anyway. So you've talked yourself out of a heal there, nerd, just for being angry. So that way, I'm gonna give all my heals to Poppy this week, just to make sure that he sees me giving heals to Poppy. So I do get knocked up a little bit there by Cho'Gath. And we're doing pretty good. So after 9 minutes and 48 seconds, we're currently down by one kill, or two kills actually. But we are doing pretty good. We're technically way in the lead because we have this very super early turret. Went down. I'm a little bit cautious. I'm a little bit worried about Teemo's mushrooms over here. As Teemo, the thing with Teemo is that he will always be placing mushrooms on top of the health regen. So Shinzao asking for a heal. Nope, not gonna happen. Sorry, nerd. This is what you get for being angry. Enjoy getting charmed, Shinzao. What you get? Here you go. I'll heal Poppy. There you go. Right in front of Shinzao. So I'm gonna try to see if I can get by. That's not gonna happen. And Poppy is now running in. He does charge Teemo there. So we are gonna shut down Teemo. I'm gonna silence. Come on, Poppy, get out of there. Run, Poppy. I gotta barrier myself out of here, and I think I'm gonna be okay. How is Vi still alive? There we go. I was gonna say, how is Vi still alive? So we get a double kill there for Brand and for one double kill for Poppy, actually, and a single kill with the alt there for Brand. I'm gonna go ahead and grab this and also heal myself up. So 19-19, we're currently up by 11, or up at 11 minutes, or up by one turret. No, Poppy, why? I don't know why Poppy did that. I'm not sure if she was trying to die there, but you gotta know that there's gonna be mushrooms in the inside of the bushes. Maybe Shinzao will go find out about the mushrooms. So there you see Ari's charm. Here comes Vi. Vi's going to be trying to charge me. I'm going to silence her back. Go ahead and heal it myself. Now I have to remember to use this Frost Queen's Claim. Can I cast that? Let's see. Chills enemy. Okay, so I can actually target that on an enemy champion. Got it. So I can it's basically going to be kind of like Twin Shadows in a way, but I can also pretty much cast it to prevent them. It's basically kind of a gap closer there. So if I cast it right now on Cho'Gath, we probably would be able to catch up to him. I'd rather use it on Vi or Ahri. So either way, we're going to be down by one kill, but again, our turret's still active. We're technically still in the lead. So there goes Poppy getting charmed over here. I am going to see if I can use the Frost Queen's whatever on. I used it on somebody. I don't know who I actually landed it on. Poppy's going to take heavy damage from there. And we are just going to kind of bide our time and wait. I have 10 seconds left of my ult here. Ari's tried to dash us forward. Tries to charm Brand. That did not work out too well for her, though. There's that ball. I did enjoy playing Ahri. Now that was an unaired air amazing. I actually didn't record. I think I was playing with Kurt, Husky, and was it Jared or Roe? I'm not quite sure who it was. It was either Jared or Roe who I recorded with. But I played as Ahri. It may have been TGS David and Husky. But either way, I actually got to play Ahri, and she's a lot of fun. She was a lot of fun. I don't really understand too much about her, but her ult is basically you can just chain it back and forth, and it's really, really powerful, like super-duper powerful. And she was a lot of fun as well. So Ahri finally gets killed by Warwick. Brand gets the kill on Vi, and Warwick is still, he's still fighting, but unfortunately not enough life leech for him to survive there. So Poppy is going to go up there and clean up. They do have the Teemo poison ticking on Poppy. So Brand is going to get another kill, and Poppy's no, she's going to be fine. Although she did take a lot of damage. You do see the dot damage coming out from Teemo, as Teemo's poison does a ton of damage. There you go. So I'm going to go ahead and heal Poppy. Teemo does get shut down by Brand, and now we should have a decent... Vi is back. I was going to say we should have a decent amount of time to do a little bit of damage on this turret. But Soraka needs to, I need to stay away from everybody. I do get charmed there by Ahri. I'm gonna go ahead and flash out of there, get out of her Q ability. Here comes Poppy. I'm gonna go ahead and silence Ahri. And me and Poppy 2v2ing over here. As it does look like Brand, Warwick, and Xin Zhao were having a tea, having a nice little sit down and powwow, a little kumbaya, if you will. So I'm going to be spamming Star Call, get rid of this creep. We still have our tier 1 turret. 23-23, we haven't really gained much ground since the opening first 7 minutes of the game. So I'm going to max up my heal here. Get myself some HP. And here comes Ahri. I do get charmed by Ahri here. Oh, got a barrier. Give me Star Call. Well, Soraka, I did a lot of damage to Ahri. I kept her guessing. So let me see. I need about 360 more gold to finish off Athene's here. What are these nerds saying in chat? Never. Yeah, you're not gonna get a heal, Xin Zhao. It's not gonna happen, nerd. You should be nicer. Be nicer to your fellow gamer. That's what I say. So, me and Poppy's the only one who's gonna get heals, and Warwick, because Warwick's actually been doing pretty good. But Brand's been kind of carrying the team, but he's kind of talking some trash there in chat, so I don't. He's not worthy of a Soraka heal. Xin Zhao, I'm just gonna laugh at every time he dies. So that's that. That's what you get for being an angry nerd. That's what you get. You're not gonna get healed, that's for sure. So 26-26 here. We haven't done any damage to the tier 2 turret yet. Ahri's surprisingly low. Haven't seen Teemo in a while. And let the Star Calls fall here as Vi is doing a lot of damage on Poppy. However, Vi is also taking a lot of damage from me and Poppy. Star Calls keep coming on out here. I am going to heal up Poppy, and Ahri's going to have to flash just to get away. I actually am trying to silence her. I can't silence her. We do get it, but unfortunately Poppy is going to die there. So we come out a little bit ahead on that trade-out, although Ahri is still fairly low. We did kill Vi, which is good, because Vi is a little bit scary. Teemo is also quite scary on this map. Surprisingly scary. Let's go that way. Go ahead and take up some more CS. I've got to be leading in CS. 75 CS for Soraka. I'll take it. Go ahead and regen over here. Get my next rank of silence. So there's Brand getting charmed by Ahri. Ahri is going to die from Brand's ult, but Brand is going to go down. Xin Zhao working on Cho'Gath runs right over two mushrooms, so Xin Zhao is going to get a kill on Cho'Gath, and Vi is here as well. Oh, Warwick. Okay, I did save Warwick. That's good. I want to save Warwick, so we are going to get the double kill there. Coming out for Xin Zhao. I'm going to ult here, so maybe we can try to kill. Oh, we did get the kill on Ahri. We got a kill on Ahri, but at least Xin Zhao died. That's really the goal there. Let's go ahead and heal up Warwick. And we're looking pretty good. 31-29 here, 17 minutes, and we've got the tier 2 turrets taken out. Here comes Ahri actually going toe-to-toe with Poppy. I don't know how much of a good idea that is. Cho'Gath completely misses his knockup here. And go ahead and heal up our tank. And silence. I actually didn't realize that Ahri was over here. I would have silenced Ahri. So that's a little bit of mess up on my part. Down goes Poppy, unfortunately. Gotta get away. I don't think I'm going to be able to save you, Warwick. Actually, I'm not even going to be able to save myself. Well, Warwick almost got a kill. He almost got a kill on Cho'Gath. That would have been, I feel like that would have been a lot better had I silenced Ahri, but I didn't realize Ahri was actually there. So let's finish off. We'll finish off Athene's here and then go straight for, I think Zhonya's is going to be good. We'll get the ability power and we get the added bonus of armor. And plus, of course, the fact that Zhonya's will make you go immune for a brief period of time. Also a good thing. I also need to remember to keep using Frost Queen's Claim. I forget that slows down people. See, that's one thing, and some people have been asking me, I've been having fans ask me, how come you haven't started ranked matches yet? And really, it's due to the fact that I honestly don't know how most of the game still works yet. I mean, I know some things about about some of the active uses, but I am not going to be – I really don't want to be throwing myself into the deep end of the pool until I know about every single item, or at least know a little bit of something. So there's Warwick doing a little bit of damage. I'm not going to heal you, Shin Zhao. Get mad all you want, nerd. Not going to heal you. You don't deserve it. That's what you get for being an angry nerd. Use my ult to heal up Warwick here. Silence Cho'Gath. So I think Vi should be able to get killed here by Poppy. Nice job by Poppy there. I'm going to flash forward and see if I can heal up Poppy. Oh, I accidentally healed myself. No! I didn't mean to heal myself. We are going to get a kill on Ahri. Double kill comes down there. And, we're going to get a triple kill. Actually, almost triple kill there. I accidentally put that last point into my E, the 16th level point into my E. I meant to put it in my ultimate, but I was fighting at the time. I was too busy. So I used my 3 on somebody. I don't know who I used the Frost Queen's claim on. I tried using it on Cho'Gath. I don't know if it actually went off or not, so. 35 to 36. We're still technically kind of in the lead. I'm sitting at 2-7, but with 20 assists. And I'm just Soraka destroying creep score right now. That is pretty... Well, I guess it's not surprising, really, because like I said, whenever Star Call is augmented by the fact that Soraka has a ton of AP, it does a lot of damage. And it's easy to get CS because not only do you not have to target it, it's just going to automatically target everything. So, like I said, right there, and you can spam it all, like pretty much all day, any day. So 35 to 36 after 20 minutes here. And surrendering. You're not gonna surrender on an ARAM. Come on, nerds. So there's Warwick moving on in there. I don't know if I'm gonna have enough to save Warwick. Nope, didn't work. I'm gonna go ahead and slow down Cho'Gath. I'm trying to get out of there. Poppy. Hell. Nope, didn't make it. Didn't make it. But when Xin Zhao. When Xin Zhao and Brand went AFK, so this game started off pretty well, and then the angry nerds took over, and what can you do? Well, it usually pretty much figures that you got the angry nerds just ruining the game, everyone's just having fun, and then the angry nerds come out. But there's no free lunches here. This is Air Amazing. We're not going to give away a surrender. We'll die before we actually give up a surrender. So let's see, I can get my needlessly large rod, or I can wait for another 270 gold. I think I'm just going to wait for 270 gold here, as we have now lost our 2-2 turret. Down goes Teemo. Teemo goes down here. I am going to use the Frost Queen's claim if it comes off of cooldown here. I don't know if you want to be doing this, Vi. I've got Soraka. Although Vi does a lot of damage there. Oh, Cho'Gath comes out of nowhere. Oh, I had Vi. Even with Ahri there, I was still fine because I had her silenced. So, but luckily, I am going to get Zhonya's Hourglass now. And I might as well refill my health pots, even though they're not really doing much good anymore. So the game's not over yet, but we're certainly hurting. Now, the only good thing is, and there goes Brand. The angry nerd number 2 has left the building. The only good thing about this game so far is that we've taken the early turrets, and we've had their inhibitor exposed for quite a while. So I'm going to go ahead and put Zhonya's Hourglass to a much more convenient spot on my hotbar here. And there's Xin Zhao. Probably going to end up dying to Vi, unless Warwick goes help him. Poppy's already coming up there as well, and Xin Zhao is going to die to Teemo Mushrooms. Glad that we all saw that. Now goes Warwick, unfortunately. So it's me and Poppy taking on the world. I think we've got this handled. We've got it. I'm feeling confident. Now, unfortunately, we didn't actually take out their inhibitor when we had the chance, so. We've got to hold them off here. Our team respawns in about 10 seconds. Well, the only person that matters spawns in about 10 seconds. Xin Zhao would just be doing his normal complaining routine. So down goes our inhibitor there. Already missed the charm because I saw it coming from a mile away. So here we go. This is going to be the last stand here. Can me and Poppy keep things going? I am going to try to heal Poppy as best as I can and top him off. I do silence Warwick, or it's not silence Warwick, I'm sorry, I'm silence Cho'Gath, and we are going to push this back. Cho'Gath's going to get destroyed by Poppy. So, can I save Poppy? Yes, I did save her. Poppy's still up and fighting, and we're going to push this back. Here comes Warwick, here comes Xin Zhao, and it does look like Teemo is going to get shut down by Warwick. And I am going to go ahead and heal up Poppy the best I can as well. Warwick and Xin Zhao both run straight over the Teemo Mushroom. Can I get in range of Ahri? I don't have Flash up yet. I'm trying to slow her down here. So, oh, she is going to get away, possibly, maybe. Letting the Star Calls fall. Get her, Soraka. Oh, I didn't get her. I tried. Warwick going all the way past the inhibitor to try to kill Ahri didn't work out too well, though. So it's just me and Poppy again. So we're going to go ahead and fall back here. I'm going to keep Poppy topped off. No, Poppy, why'd you go in the mushroom? Oh, Ahri didn't make, or Poppy didn't make it. Ahri end up gets the kill on Poppy. I am going to soak up these health notes here. And the one thing, like I said, one good thing about Soraka is that I am going to be able to spam Star Call as I'm running back here, even though it does have a slight cast time. Oh, I tried to use my hourglass. Didn't work out. Did not work out. So I don't really think that I don't honestly think that I'm going to need health pots anymore. I probably should stop buying them a while ago. So Twin Shadows doesn't really make a whole lot of sense. I think the Andres would be okay. Our Death Cap would just be completely trolly. And I think Abyssal Scepter is probably the wisest pick here, only because of the fact that it does have magic resist on it. I'm gonna get the starting ability power though. So double kill comes out for Vi. I don't know if I'm gonna be able. I will be alive for one more last stand. Poppy is alive. So we got me and Poppy. We got the dream team. Let's do this, Poppy. So she is gonna get knocked up there. I'm gonna use my ult to save her. We are gonna get one kill. And let me use the Frost Queen's whatever. Oh, Poppy didn't die. No, Poppy. Well, I used my ult and I used my heal to try to save Poppy. So that's gonna do it for one of the most hilarious episodes of Air Amazing in quite a while. And of course, an extra special shout out to the extra special angry nerds, Xin Zhao, and whatever brand's name was. So thank you very much for watching, everyone. Hope you had a fantastic day. And of course, I will see you all next time. So long, everybody.